I'm
getting married, George. Benjamin blessed me right here.
Great, wonderful. Well, what did you think I was gonna do? Refuse it?
There's more, George. You see, Fred's on the road a lot, and naturally, Josie's gonna wanna be with him, so.
What do you mean, be with him?
Travel with him, George. Go wherever he goes.
What about the act, the four Kohans?
She's leaving it, George.
I'm sorry, George.
You're sorry? You take 25 years of going down the drain and you say you're sorry?
Why not, George?
Because I said so, that's why. And if I had to explain it to you or anybody else, you don't belong in this business.
I don't know what I'm wasting my time for. You're just a pig-headed Irishman, you'll never be anything else.
What did you call me, Mulligan?
I said a pig-headed Irishman. And it's a disgrace to find me and you bear.
Them's a fighting words, Mulligan, fighting words. But I'm just as proud as my name, you see, as an emperor's out of the king, could be. The ladies and babies are fond of me, and I'm fond of them to return, you see.
Mulligan.
Mulligan.